says that it was out. Disco captain over there, heavy on the rhythm. The local thing, the bubble band was rocking. They said that they call it rock. They call it rock. They call it rock. They call it rock. Telephone was ringing, the signs are getting hot. Checking out the radio or some other sunny spot. Someone in the newspaper said that it was shit. The singer is a rookie, the drummer is a fool. They say a Santa Claus, he never showed up. What they call a lie. They call a lie. They call a lie. They call a lie. Shake it now. Rock and roll romance, CBS are gonna pay way to get back. Hey Atlanta, come on, take a chance. I wish to see the love of both the kids can dance well. They got another record, it never was a hit. And someone in the newspaper said that it was shit. The singer is a rookie, the drummer is a hood. The bass player, Celico, he never should have won. They got it right. They got it right. They call it rock. They call it rock. They call it rock. They call it rock.
Thank you very much, Tom. Thank you very much. It's nice to be over in Belgium. You're really cool cats over here. We've got some rock and roll and rhythm and blues for you here tonight. This is an old blues tune from an American guy called Mr. Sonny Boy Williamson. This is all about those gossip mongers. Those guys that keep talking about your wife. This is a song called Don't Start Me Talking. Going down the road, stopping at Fannie Mae. Gonna tell Fannie what I heard. Boyfriend said, don't stop me talking. I said, I have a friend in Norwood. Jack gave his wife $2, go downtown to get some market. Gets out on the street, and George stopped up. He knocked her down, and blacked her eye. When she got home, tell her I'm gonna lie, no, stop me talking. I'll tell you everything I know. Somebody's got to go. Thank you.
shop. She hung his horn. He began to start to take my baby around the block. I'm going to beauty shop. Gonna get my hair stopped. Don't stop me talking. I'll tell you everything I know. Gonna break up this and find cut somebody up the door. Down the road, stopping Fanny Mae, tell Fanny what I had at Broadway. Say, don't stop me talking. I'll tell you everything I know. Gonna break up this thing and find stuff somebody's got to go.
Thank you very much. Thank you. You're very kind. Thank you.
This is a song that was recorded by a favourite band of ours in the States called the Neville Brothers. It's a love ballad.
Yeah, this is a bit of a slowie, this.
Find yourself a little toy, darling. love you. And I'm not sure your little boy. No, I'm not your little boy. Believe me, baby, and there is nothing I can do about it. Yeah, 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 yeah. Tell it like you. Oh, I love you, I love you, I love you, love you, woman. Oh, woman, I love you, I love you, I love you, love you. But I gotta go now, go now, go now. But there is nothing I can do about it. I love you.
Ah, thank you very much. It's a gay song, isn't it? Fantastic, truthful song. Truthful song. This next number, I think you're responsible for, Mr. Bassman.
Yeah, Jimmy's
I think this is
song.
Your one. I've got a little bit of harmonica duo on this one. How are you all doing in Kent then, eh? Is it a good town, eh? Is it like Liverpool? Nah, it's not a bit like Liverpool, is it? It's different. What's this song you're going to do then, Jimmy?
Okay, this is a song. Well, you know, if you fancy clapping along to this one, it'll probably be quite appropriate. This is our blues tune. And it's called You Don't Love Me, Baby.
Take it away.
You don't love me, pretty baby.
Thanks very much, thank you.
Thank you.
How about that then? An old Eric Clapton number there. Dr. Feelgood originally.
This is the number that was recorded by a band from London called Savoy Brown Blues Band.
Oh, what?
Sorry, a band from London called Savoy Brown Blues Band. Recorded about 10 years ago, but it's nice record. It's a parody of life compared to a train, when people think they're getting nowhere and stuff like that. Nearly. Called Train to Nowhere.
Got my strings last out, I bought these strings in Ghent. I gave Ghent £7. Well,